is to rewrite history, cause I'm in the mood to label us the leaders of the leaders of the new school. This ain't for the radio, can't find this on YouTube. This the type of killing that these critics ain't used to. Victorious. In this day and age, I got time for innovation. Time to be creative, time too big to waste. All my time on critics hating, flattered by your opinions to show you out, just embracing. Now watch a worldly sunrise up, no daylight savings. Go nuts when I have to glaze, belt my sound in this beast on the house that we dreaming. Watch me way back up in the castle, my thoughts are distorted. Cause I recall guys were hating uncommonly, all of them became common denominators. Hold up.
I was born to be
victorious.
Most definitely
victorious.
I'm destined to be
victorious.
Through all the hate that displayed, we remain warriors. I was born to be
victorious.
Most definitely
victorious.
I'm destined to be
victorious.
Through all the hate that displayed, we remain
victorious. In this day and age, I got time for innovation. Time to be creative, time too big to waste. All my time on critics hating, flattered by your opinions to show you out, just embracing. Now watch a worldly sunrise up, no daylight savings. Go nuts when I have to glaze, belt my sound in this beast on the house that we dreaming. Watch me way back up in the castle, my thoughts are distorted. Cause I recall guys were hating uncommonly, all of them became common denominators. Hold up.
I was born to be
victorious.
Most definitely
victorious.
I'm destined to be
victorious.
Through all the hate that displayed, we remain warriors. I was born to be
victorious.
Most definitely
victorious.
I'm destined to be
victorious.
Through all the hate that displayed, we remain
victorious. In this day and age, I got time for innovation. Time to be creative, time too big to waste. All my time on critics hating, flattered by your opinions to show you out, just embracing. Now watch a worldly sunrise up, no daylight savings. Go nuts when I have to glaze, belt my sound in this beast on the house that we dreaming. Watch me way back up in the castle, my thoughts are distorted. Cause I recall guys were hating uncommonly, all of them became common denominators. Hold up.
I was born to be
victorious.
One and only Arnold Schwarzenegger.
I ate a lot of meat. They showed us commercials.
Steak. That's what a man eats.
Selling that idea that real men eat meat.
Serious man food.
But you got to understand, that's marketing. That's not based on reality.
Steak. That's what a man eats.
Made from stuff guys need.
Eat like a man, man.
There's no one that can relate to that better than I do because I've lived in that world. Steak is for men.
Go meat!
They showed us commercials, burgers, George Foreman with the grill.
Yeah.
And the big sandwiches and all that stuff.
Eat like a man and be full like a man.
This is great, great marketing by the meat industry.
Serious man food.
Selling that idea that real men eat meat.
You look like more of a man with a quarter pounder in your hand.
But you got to understand, that's marketing. That's not based on reality. I ate a lot of meat. I ate my 10, 15 eggs a day. And, you know, I had my 250 grams of protein a day because I weighed 250 pounds.
One and only Arnold Schwarzenegger.
But as I got older and as I started reading up on it, I recognized the fact that you really don't have to get your protein from meat or from animals, as far as that goes. So we started going more in the direction of a vegetarian kind of a diet. Now with doing it the right way, with the right spices, all of a sudden, I love it much more than the meat. And, you know, the cholesterol went down to around 109. It was the lowest that it ever was in my entire life, at almost 69.